Now, the investigation took Crawford County deputies to a home on Hideaway Lane in Crawford County. That's where they arrested two people for an entirely different crime. 27-year-old Brody Watson and 22-year-old Jennifer Prince were arrested for growing mushrooms and at this point aren't connected to the burglaries. 4029's Kelly Johnson joins us now with more on the unusual find police made at the home. Kelly?
While at the home, the Crawford County Sheriff's Department discovered psilocybin mushrooms being grown inside. It's something their department has never dealt with before.
Yeah, I'm just really surprised.
Leland Johnson lives on Hideaway Lane next to Brody Watson and Jennifer Prince. He says he had no idea they were growing mushrooms inside their house.
It's my understanding that just breathing it could be very toxic.
Ron Brown with the Crawford County Sheriff's Office says the mushrooms not only posed a danger to the couple, but also to their neighbors. Experts say the hallucinogenic drug can give the user a false sense of power.
Experience an exhilaration that makes them think that they can do things that they can't do, like fly. And so they'll jump off of buildings. They tend to be a lot more suicidal than they are homicidal.
Watson and Prince now face manufacturing charges as deputies continue to investigate. They say this is unlike anything they've ever encountered before.
It's probably being used more often in Crawford County than we know, but like I said, it's the first one that we, the Sheriff's Department, has come across.
Now, Harrison tells me for instances of mushrooms most popular back in the 60s with LSD are starting to pop up more and more in recent months inside the crime lab. Watson is being held in the Crawford County Jail. Prince has posted bond. Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
Okay, thank you, Kelly. And deputies are still on the lookout for the two suspects who robbed those four stores in Van Buren.